In this video, we will look at how to set up a OneNote class notebook in Microsoft Teams. A class notebook is a digital folder which can contain a range of resources for each student in a class. The teacher may customize the class's notebook in terms of the sections within it and which resources the students have access to. Open Microsoft Teams and select the class you would like to set up the class notebook for. On the General channel, select the Class Notebook tab. Click on the Setup a OneNote Class Notebook button on the bottom of the screen to be able to create a blank notebook or use an existing class notebook. For the purpose of this video, we will create a blank class notebook. This screen will outline what each class notebook will contain in each of the pre-made sections. I would recommend reading through each section carefully if you have not used a class notebook before. Once you're ready, click on the Next button at the bottom of the screen. This page will allow you to choose the sections each student's digital folder will contain. As defaults, you have Handouts, Class Notes, Homework, Quizzes. These will be in each student's notebook. You can rename a section by clicking in the box and putting in the new name for the section. If you like, you can add a new section to the folder by clicking on the Add Section button at the bottom of the screen. You can now name this additional section. Please note, you can always add more sections in the future, so you don't need to add all of them in right now. I would recommend only including what you need to use immediately with your class. Once you are done, click on the Create button at the bottom of the screen and a digital notebook will be created for each student in the class. Now that your class notebook is set up, you can start customizing it for your students' needs. It is possible to create a class notebook via the OneNote app. However, I would recommend creating it using Microsoft Teams. The reason for this is if you have a scenario when a student is added into your class late, if your IT admin staff have linked the Microsoft Teams classes with your MIS systems such as Sims, the new student will be added to the Microsoft class Teams and then automatically a OneNote class notebook will be created for that student, thus saving you time and effort. The new student will have access to all the resources you have made available to the class, and they will be able to complete any new assignments you create from that point onwards. This is particularly helpful if you have subjects which are setted and your school regularly moves students between sets within the academic year. If you have found this video helpful, please give it a like, subscribe to the Teach Me channel, and click on the notification bell so you know when more useful videos are released to enhance your teaching and learning.